Okay. Yeah.
Happy New Year and welcome back to my channel. And today I'm so excited because today is Fashion Fridays. And so I'm just so happy because this is the first Fashion Friday of 2023. So we're gonna get right into it. And this is a box here. And because, like, again, when I moved, I literally had so many boxes of fashion items that were never unboxed. So yeah, so Fashion Fridays is my journey of unboxing what's in my wardrobe. So we're gonna start with this, and I'm so excited, I'm so happy because I have no idea what's in here. So here we go. So this is what it is. It's just a box and it says documents enclosed on top of the box. It's unmarked. That's why I have no idea what it is. So it has a pull that says pull here. So I'm just gonna pull it. All right. And I'm gonna swipe my finger under because pulling is seems to. And it says pull up on the side. I have no idea what this is. Oh my gosh. Okay, so now I remember what this is. And this is from
Harrods.
So I'm so excited. I have no idea what this is. Because when I ordered it, like I said, it was a while ago. So now I'm gonna see what this is. This is how it looks. And I'm just gonna use my hands. How do you open this? All right, it looks like lift up the sides first. Oh, that's kind of cool. Oh, this is how it looks inside. Now I remember. OMG, I'm so happy. So I got two things in this shipment. I remember what I got and I'm super duper excited because coming in February is going to be my birthday and my cumpleaños. So I am going to be doing something really excited and you have to stay tuned. So I'm just so excited for this. I'm going to start off with this here. And we're gonna start off with this. And I'm so excited. Okay, what is, oh, yes, how beautiful. This is Espinol of London. And this is one of my favorite brands. And I'm super excited for this. Yep, this is my passport. OMG. And this color is so beautiful. This is an Tiffany blue. And it says passport. On the back, it said Espinol of London. And on the sides, it has this silver and metal detailing. Love it. Inside, it says Espinol of London. Caring for your Espinol of London product. Congratulations, you are now the proud owner of a Espinol of London product. Guarantee. We are pleased to guarantee that all of our products against any fault of workmanship for up to 1 year. We will make any necessary repairs at our cost, providing your product has been used in accordance with the suggestion guidelines. We wish you years of enjoyment enjoying our products and look forward to serving you in the future. So this is what I was reading inside, and this is a beautiful gray piece of ribbon, and inside of here it's a beautiful suede material, and you put your passport inside. So I love this, and I remember I ordered this a while ago and I'm so excited. So Yeah, my passport book, beautiful, and I just love the packaging. And this packaging is just like royal and exquisite. This is like, if you know girl, you know. Espinal of London is a old money, regal, elegant, royal brand. And it's from London, leather made products. I love their craftsmanship. I just love the way they engineer their products. And beautiful and classy. So this is one thing. And I'm just gonna move this. And I'm just super duper excited for this next item that I ordered because it is literally, like literally, one of my favorite brands ever. And I'm just so excited about this and I feel so happy, like a girl in a candy store. And this brand just makes me feel like a queen, a goddess. It's very artsy, very creative, color inspiring, abstract. It just invokes my creativity, invokes my femininity. It's playful, it's delicate, it's bright, it's bold. And what is it? It is Emilio Pucci. First of all, I love the dust bag, just plain and simple. It's a gray dust bag and it just says Emilio Pucci at the bottom. And then we're gonna get right into it. Look, girl. So look how beautiful this is, girl. First, all right, this is just a tag. Says the price, and I got it at a good steal. And this is the Emilio Pucci tag, which describes, okay, I'm gonna read it. This article has been created by using materials selected carefully and made with craftsmanship care. Possible irregularities on the surface or in the prints are a result of this process and expression of the uniqueness of every creation by Emilio Pucci. I just love Emilio Pucci. So let's just get right into this bag, girl. First off, I just love it, so let me turn it around so you can see it. It says Pucci, beautiful. And I just love the colors on the front. It's blue and it's orange and it's this lavender purple. And I love the logo print right here. This material is like a beautiful, what is this? This material, it's like a thick material. It's definitely not soft. It definitely holds its shape, as you can see. And it's just a beautiful material. And I just love it. When I saw this bag, literally it was the last one. I love the fact that it has a top handle and you can put the top handle on your arm if you like. And this right here, the drawstring pull is genuine leather. And I'm just gonna open it. A little tight because it's brand new. I never wear this bag. Inside has a button. And this is what I also love about the bag. You can carry it crossbody or, and I love the fact that this strap is also a leather strap. And you could literally go inside. And you can take off this black leather strap. And this black leather strap has silver hardware. And it's just so beautiful and delicate. So if you want to wear a crossbody, you can do that. It has tissue paper inside. More tissue paper inside. More tissue paper inside. And I love this bag because it's large on the inside. So I'm going to show you. In the inside, it says Emilio Pucci. And there is a pocket with the zipper. And this pocket is large. My whole hand can fit in the pocket. And on the opposite side, there's two pockets. One pocket right here. Can I pull it out? Yeah, it'll probably be easy to pull out and show you. So it has one pocket right here for your lip gloss, mascara, whatever. And then it has a bigger pocket right here that could hold a cell phone. And this is made out of a beautiful thick linen. And this bag is just like the perfect size. To give you a perspective of the size, this whole box could fit inside of here and there's still more room. And I just love this bag. I love the engineering. I love the color of it. I love the fact that it has the button to close it. The back of the bag is pink and lavender, which I feel so beautiful, colorful, creative. This is like a perfect vacation bag. At the bottom, there is silver hardware. There's four studs at the bottom, silver hardware for the bag to actually sit up by itself. And I just love that. And I was just so happy when I got this bag, because literally it was the last one. And what I just noticed right here is it's this handle on top of the bag. It has some kind of hard material inside and it's wrapped in leather. And look how beautiful the craftsmanship of the stitching. It's like in not just a crisscross, it's like a crisscross and it's a beautiful woven pattern. And I just love that. And yeah, this bag is just so cute to carry it on the go, carry it with your hand, poofy lala, and or you can carry it on your arm, or you can just put this handle inside. And it also has the drawstring leather. You can close it up like that, and you could pull the drawstring leather back and it could be like more towards the back, and then you can actually close it like this for a different look. Or if you don't have a lot of items in your bag, you could definitely probably carry it with this leather, because this is a thick durable leather. And I also love the silver hardware around the loops where the leather go. Very durable. I love this material. It's very durable. And the fact that it comes with this black leather strap. So yeah, I'm like super duper excited. I'm so happy. And I'm loving my Emilio Cucci bag. And it was the last one. Just like I mentioned in my other videos, most times when I buy fashion, it's usually the last one. And I'm just so thankful for that, because like I am just like very creative and I'm like a different artsy type of girl. And don't get me wrong, I don't know how to put that ish on, and you know, I know how to dress, but also I like things that invoke my creativity, and this is just beautiful. And I just love this bag. This is a perfect vacation bag. This is just a perfect fun girls' night out or date night. These colors you could wear with so many different things. And Emilio Cucci is like such a classic, timeless brand. And I just love Emilio Cucci. And I just want to say, I hope everyone has a beautiful 2023 with much love, joy, and abundance. Thank you for watching.